Runners are behind the start. 7:31 the trip here. And runners will be moved in pretty quickly. Just the small field. They are coming up. $1.40 Lunar Jinx. Last few are locked away. The signal on. Ready to run. This is race 9 at Angle Park. They're set. And away. Good line out. Speed from Misha returns early. He's going to hustle through and grab the lead out by three. Lunar Jinx over in a second. Spot pretty quickly, though. Four or five away. Yarramundi Miller. And here comes Henry in the straight the first time. Misha returns out by four. Second is Lunar Jinx at the moment. And about five away, Yarramundi Miller. And here comes Henry last of all. They swing toward the back. Misha returns in front. But Lunar Jinx closing in hard now. Seven or eight away, Yarramundi Miller. Then here comes Henry down the back. It's Misha returns still in front. Lunar Jinx came away from the rail, went around and took the lead now and darts clear the fave. Then Yarramundi Miller and here comes Henry, but on the turn and Lunar Jinx opening right up here. Clear of Major returns, Yarramundi Miller and here comes Henry, but Lunar Jinx walked in, won it by seven lengths. Second is Major returns, then here comes Henry and back at the tail is Yarramundi Miller. The time here is good, 42:90 after the running of race number nine, and Lunar Jinx the winner. Number seven, Gavin Harris, G. Harris, J. Roberts, S. Harris, a Blue Bitch, May 2012, Vella Said, Hannah's Jinx. Number seven, first, second to five, which is Misha Returns, Aussie Cheggia. She still ran a pretty solid race in the lead. A Red Fawn Bitch, January 2013, Pure Octane, Fresco Flyer, and three, which is Here Comes Henry, Paula Herndon, a Black Dog, February 2013, Token Prince, Boganesque. It's 7:53:1 after race number nine at Angle Park.